the cars here are high quality to begin with, right? So it's not a matter of going to someone's lot or several lots or whatever to try to find that good car for the type of car you're looking for. I mean, all of the cars here are of high quality.
The one thing I get a lot from customers is like, wow, your cars are so nice. I hear that over and over again daily. Your cars are so nice.
They're leased cars, one owner. So those are the type of cars that he deals with, and those are the type of cars I'm used to. A nice car, comfortable for me, and I'm not have to spend NFL money. And it has been so reliable, no problems at all, no, the whole time.
After purchasing cars for as many years as I have, I know that Pete knows how to buy cars. When an automobile is in here in the showroom, you know that before he even purchased it, that he went through it well. And so you can trust that what's here is really quality.
In a typical morning, I'll look at about 1,000 Mercedes specifically. At that point, we start putting filters on the car. By the end of the morning, our preliminary list is down to probably somewhere in the neighborhood of about 50 cars. At that point, Justin here in our office digs through the service histories on them. We look at absolute detail on each condition report on each vehicle. At the end of that, we're down to probably about 25 cars. We take that 50 down to 25. And if we can wind up buying 5 to 10 of those cars, that's a good day, which is about a 1% number.